Yes?
My name is John Rokesmith. I'm afraid I have some terrible news for you.
Oh?
Your fiancé, John Hammond, was found dead in the River Thames this morning.
Oh, how awful! Poor Mr. Hammond. I am at a loss at what to say to you, sir. You must forgive me.
She is delightful. Why, I do believe I love her.
I hope she's more intrigued than she is appalled.
Remember that young lady I was engaged to marry? My death so that I could see what sort of woman she was?
Come on!
Well, I have good news. I'm now in love with her and I want to marry her after.
Faster!
I need you to help. I have a rather artful plan. You, playing the part of a ruffian, will kidnap her. Then you must bring her to where I am waiting. I shall leap from a shadowy corner and beat you to a pulp, thereby saving her life and winning her heart.
Have you thought this through? Down! Faster!
Now, put me down somewhere insalubrious and I shall ready an ambush for you. Somewhere in Lambeth should suffice.
Here now.
This'll do. Looks rough enough. Off you go and nab her. She's at Waterloo Station, I believe. Oh, and make sure you play your part well.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're coming with me.
Quiet, and I won't hurt you.
Help!
Something is going on. It's some sort of commotion.
Well, I hope the trouble doesn't spread.
What's going on there?
Unhand me this instant! What is the meaning of this?
What's going on over there?
Let's go first!
This is terribly inappropriate!
What's going on over there?
For your benefit, save yourself time and money!
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
I knew there was trouble. I could feel it coming.
We make for a peculiar pair. You'll be found out in no time.
What the hell is all that about? What are these fuckers
There's
up to?
Nothing I can say to make you release me.
What is going on?
For a quiet moment in London, I suppose.
What's happening over there?
That looks interesting.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
Unhand her, ruffian! I shall save you, madam, for I am John Hammond, your fiancé.
What?
Oh, girl! Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am better!
Come on,
I'll be back. Take this, you rogue! Take your punishment! Clearly, I am your better. Take this, you rogue. Take your punishment. Clearly, I am your better. Take this, you rogue. Take your punishment. Clearly, I am your better. Take this, you rogue.
What a happy coincidence that you were here to save me.
Wasn't it? And if you will allow me, my dearest Bella, I shall forever be by your side to protect you from this day forth. Come, my dear, let us be gone from this terrible place, and I shall explain all.
I'm certain Mr. Dickens and Mr. Darwin would like to know of their friend's good fortune.
Wait for a while.
Slow down.
And so all's well that ends well. Our young lovers are united at last and will soon marry.
I, too, hope to meet a man who will fake his own death and arrange my abduction just to see if I can be trusted.
And by the looks of you, they really hit it off.
I must say, it's all rather exciting. I do love these sorts of tales.
It all feels strangely familiar. I wonder why. We should drink to John Hammond and his unconventional idea of courtship.
Indeed. To John Hammond, our mutual friend. Thank you.